take himself away from people to do what? To pray. And when he pray, what happened? When time of prayer, when the time of action come, does he normally pray again? Who can tell me? Hallelujah. Who can tell me when Jesus guy got to Lazarus, when Lazarus was dead, did he pray for hours? Did he begin to jump up and jump up and jump down like many of us would do? And running on the floor like many of us would do. That we think when we roll on the floor, when we shout, when we do this thing that make prayer to God start. It's not. When he got there, he just said, Father, I thank you because I know you normally hear me. Hallelujah. And you see, what happened when we pray? When we pray, we are storing into the bank of heaven. When you pray, you are storing into the prayer bank of heaven. And when the time comes for the answer to come to your prayer, you just make use of it, isn't it? Maybe you don't understand. My daughter is looking at me. When you save money into the bank, yes, like many of you have bank account, and somebody will help me today when we are going home to buy petrol to my car. He has promised me this morning. Praise the Lord. So when you save money into the bank account, hallelujah, when you save money to your bank account and the money is there, and you get to the cash machine, do you struggle to put pain there and for money to come from the hole? Don't talk now. Talk. Eh? My sister, maybe you answer that. You answer it for us. When you put your card into the cash machine and you press the button, do you spend time for the cash to come? Eh?
Yeah, if there's money in your account.
Okay.
Yeah, when you put your pin,
what happened?
Yeah, you wait for the money to come
out. The money will come out. Does it take time for money to come out?
Yeah.
Does it take time?
No,
not everywhere. Even in Nigeria, does it take time for money to come? When you put your card there and you press the button, what happened?
The same time it takes everywhere.
Everywhere? The money come out. Okay. Maybe you don't understand. I will tell you another one. When you go to the store, most of you who have contactless. When you go to the store and you buy something, and then you come and pay, when you just put your thing like this, what happened? It will take money, isn't it? But one thing I want you to understand is this, because I want you to understand what we are saying. My brother, what make that to happen? Why will you just get to the store and use your card contactless and the money the transaction will just go through? What make it to happen?
There's money in the account.
There's money in the account. How did the money get to the account? How did the money get to the account?
Into
your account. The work, what you have done?
The wages.
So does the wages just come? Does the wages, do somebody tell you that, hey, just drop money here, drop money in the church today, and when you get home today, you will find money in your account?
No.
What did you do?
You work for it.
Yes?
Yeah, we spend a lot of time working and preparing for the money to get
you. Hallelujah! You spend hours!
Yeah, but when we want to use the money, we just...
Hallelujah. You spend hours. Hallelujah. Listen to me. I want to understand this. Even if this is the only thing you understand today about prayer, let me tell you, it will change your life. My sister, when you go on night, you see how many hours you spend on night to make sure that money gets into your account, isn't it? That sometimes my wife will come back home from work and say, today, they've used me. Today, I'm tired. And I will say to her, I say, these people now, they are trying to compete with me as the husband, that they have used my wife because she has gone to work very, very hard. Mm-hmm. I will go to work to do what? To work very, very hard. Now, the question is this. With all the hard working, we put money to our account, isn't it?
Yeah.
And when we want to collect the money, we just go to the bank and do what? And get the cash. Hallelujah. Can I ask you a question? Do you think the amount of time, my daughter, do you think the amount of time you are giving to God in prayer, do you think when you get your card, your prayer card, to the bank of heaven, do you think FN will release cash? No, don't answer me. Hallelujah. Don't answer me, my sister. God bless you. God bless you. Every one of us are learning. I'm also praying that God will help me to know how to pray. I don't know how to pray. I tell people, I don't know how to pray. I don't pray. But the question is this, my sister, and I want you to think about it. My brother, think about it. Do you think with all your effort, do you think your bank of prayer in heaven has enough cash to do what?
To dispense.
When there's need for action in your life. Let's think about it. Does Bank of Heaven have enough cash in your account? Do you know when you go to the cash machine and you want to overdraw, what does the machine say to you? That you don't have enough money. The thing will say you don't have sufficient money in your account to do what? To meet this transaction. Do you know even if you go to the store and you want to use contact lens to pray? To do what? To pay. And the thing will say, we are sorry that your bank has your card has been declined. The thing will say, we are very, very sorry. Your card has been declined.
No, it is the transaction will go through. And it's
put your transaction will only listen to me.